Now we are joined in the Harvey Norman Lounge by editor of Beauty EQ, Trudy Brewer, who's here to teach us all about the latest trend in skincare. Good morning, Trudy.
Good morning, Mal.
So what exactly is this trend?
Well, it's called customised skincare, and customisation is a massive trend. I mean, we're going into a phase called globalised consumerism, which means that consumers are actually choosing what they want to do. And Nike's a good example of that. You can make your own sneakers. Oakley have now an online where you can design your own sunglasses.
Right.
And I guess skincare's followed suit, really, and cosmetics.
So what's happening in the beauty? Like, is it skincare and beauty, or just
it's,
beauty?
It's both. Skincare's probably moved a little bit quicker than the cosmetics, although there are foundations now that you can customise yourself.
Yes, Elizabeth Arden have got one, I think.
They do. It's customised colour, and you can actually go in and program what your lifestyle's like, what colour you like, what texture you like, and they actually make you a bottle of foundation, which is so clever.
That's very clever.
And there are a few other options in that realm as well. But I guess the thing that we're talking about a lot is customised skincare. So your skin is changing every day, and so you can decide what it needs. You can decide whether it needs more moisture or a little bit of detoxification.
Always detoxification. Yeah. So how does it actually work?
So you get a booster shot or a product that you add to your other products. So you can customise your regular moisturiser with something that will give it an extra boost. A bit like taking a wheatgrass shot in the morning for your body. It's the same concept for your skin.
Really?
Yeah.
So how does it work, though, with your product? It's not going to sort of like, I think, like sometimes when you put soy milk in coffee, it sort of goes into a horrible big mess?
No, these little boosters are designed, and most of them are oil-based, so they're designed to mix in with your moisturiser or your foundation.
So, yeah?
And actually blend seamlessly. So there is a lot of clever technology behind it. I mean, beauty companies have not just thought, oh, let's just put something in, you know, the moisturiser and here we go and hope it works.
So you can actually work, it doesn't have to be brand to brand, like if you've got a certain brand of product, you don't have to put it into that one, you can put into any moisturiser that you've got.
Well, these brands would love it if you bought their moisturiser as well, but I don't. I just use it in anything. You know, if I use a normal moisturiser that I've used for 5 years and I love it and I want to customise it, you can do that with this range that I've bought in.
So who can use it?
Anyone, really. That's
really
the great thing. You know, I think because our skin is changing all the time, our lifestyle is incredibly busy, we are subjected to such huge and, you know, free radicals now with sun and pollution. You can actually decide if your skincare is looking dull and drab, your skin is looking dull and drab, and you can customise it to suit your skin.
And it also changes with your hormones throughout the month as well.
Totally.
Okay,
and
let's get
babies,
to the fun stuff.
You know?
Yeah, or babies, don't mention what they do to your skin.
Babies, yeah.
Let's get to the fun stuff, the products that you've brought in today.
I've bought three in that are relatively new. One hasn't launched yet.
Ooh.
So should we start with the Clarins boosters?
Yes, let's have a look at these.
So these are little boosters, and you would just tip them upside down and add two drops to your moisturiser or your foundation or your serum or your primer. That's the other thing. They don't necessarily have to sit in your moisturiser. So there's Energy, which is basically caffeine-based.
Which is the Energy one?
The orange one.
There we
which
go.
Which would be great for you with your early morning starts.
Yes.
And it's basically an extract of coffee in that, along with other things. And you just pop a couple of drops into your moisturiser and just put it on as you normally would.
Perfect.
Repair is great if you're an outdoors girl. Skiing season, amazing. That's mimosa in that as the base ingredients. And detox, fantastic. Ginseng, so really good detox. So that's great if you've had a couple of wines with the girls.
I could use all of these ones probably in the same day. So how much should I be putting
just
on?
Just tip it upside down and press the bottom. Yep. Just two drops like that into your moisturiser.
That's all you need?
Yeah, that's all you need. And actually, you can mix all three together if you're feeling really drab, or you can just mix two.
Sounds nice too. Okay, great. So what's our next one?
The second option is DLO. Now, DLO is an amazing oil that is harvested in the South Pacific. It's from a tree called a sacred tree of virtues. And Fijians use this for everything.
Okay.
Nappy rash, sun damage. So you just pop a couple of drops of the DLO oil into your moisturiser.
Incredible.
Alternative.
Fabulous. And what's this one
and
by Clinique?
These are launching this week, the 17th. They're BIY, so they blend your own foundation. So these are little makeup drops that you would put into your moisturiser. They're very runny, so they
just go into your moisturiser.
Into your moisturiser and you create a tinted foundation.
That is fantastic.
Yeah.
Trudy Brewer, thank you so much for bringing those exciting new products in for us. We can all customise now.
Customise.
And if for more tips of more of Trudy's tips, rather, head to her website, which is beautyeq.co.nz.